Hi everyone, welcome back to our local QA channels. Recently, coronavirus pandemic is spreading in many countries and is impacting a lot to our life. So I hope you are safe and let's stay positively and take the advantage of this time to improve our skill and knowledge. In the series of the video, 4 things every tester need to know about the testing. In the previous video, I have introduced you about the testing level. And now, I want to introduce you about another information of the testing types. So, let's get started. A testing type is a group of test activities which based on the specific testing objective. We could have the different aspects to distinguish different testing types. For example, following the quality characteristic aspect, we could have functional testing and non-functional testing. Following the testing method, we could have the white box, gray box, and black box testing, manual or automated testing. Following the test environment, we could have the alpha, beta, and stretching testing, and so on. In this video, let's distinguish just based on the quality characteristic aspect. So, what is software quality characteristic? Tester need to verify if the software has the good quality or not. And it's necessary to understand how to define the qualities. ISO IEC 25010 is an international standard which is issued by the International Standard Organization for evaluating the software qualities. It defines 8 main characteristics, namely personalities, performance, securities, and also compatibilities, reliabilities, usabilities, maintainabilities, and the last one is the portabilities. And in this video, we just explain some popular types. First of all, is the functional testing. It is a testing type which focuses on the completeness, correctness, and appropriateness of the software system. It can be done manually or automatically, supported by many commercial and open source tools. Meanwhile, non-functional testing will focus on the how well of the system behaves. The second one is performance. Performance testing is a process of determining the speed, responsiveness, and also state abilities of the software program, computer, network, or the device under specific workload. There are two main performance testing methods, load testing and stress testing. Load testing will help you to understand behavior of the system under specific load value. Stress testing will place your system under the higher than expected traffic load to evaluate how well of the system work about its expected capacity limit. And the next one is security testing. Security testing is to check if the software or the product is secure or not. It checks if the system is vulnerable to attack, if someone can hack the system or can log in into the application without the authorization. Some sources claim that security testing is a functional testing because it's compliant with the old version ISO 9126. But following the latest ISO 25010, security testing is a non-functional testing type and it is one of the quality characteristics separately. And the last one I want to introduce today is about the compatibility testing. Compatibility testing is a testing type check if our software is capable in the different testing environment, such as the hardware, operating system, application, network, or mobile, or the different version of the software. From my experience, testing type is a significant knowledge that every tester should know in order to test correctly. When you're consulting our client and also proposing the quality assurance solution, the test expert also should define the important quality characteristic for that specific system and also point out the relevant testing type. So that is a takeaway video about the testing type. It's quite short, but hopefully it's helpful. Thank you for the watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.